Pedestrian accident happened in Penn Hills and it's now under investigation. It was about 3:45 this morning. It happened on Sandy Creek Road. Police say a 37-year-old man was hit by a vehicle and killed. The driver did stop, called for help. The initial investigation revealed the victim was walking in the middle of the northbound lane. Police say that stretch of road does not have any sidewalks and is not well lit.